हेलो क्लास सिक्स, दिस इज़ द कंटिन्यूएशन पार्ट ऑफ योर प्रीवियस वीडियो फॉर इंग्लिश ब्लिस। एंड इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड अप टू पेज नंबर 20, द फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ ऑफ पेज नंबर 25, एंड वी विल बी स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द पेज नंबर 25, दैट मीन्स द थर्ड पैराग्राफ ऑफ पेज नंबर 25. So please take out the book and turn to page number 25 and do the class. We have learned from this chapter that there were two friends whose name was Madhavan and Kartikeya. Kartikeya was about to be executed because of his crime, and at first Madhavan, who was the friend of Kartikeya, he gave the information to Madhavan. He gave the information to Kartikeya to that his mother was very much ill. Okay, so Kartikeya wanted to visit his mother, so Madhavan helped him. How? Madhavan told the king that instead of Kartikeya, Madhavan would be in the jail for the time being when Kartikeya would be in his mother's place. Okay, but the king was not very sure that Kartikeya would return back or not. So he told Madhavan and Kartikeya both that if Kartikeya would not return back to the jail in proper time, so obviously Madhavan, who was an innocent man, he would be executed. So after that we see that Kartikeya met his mother, and when at the time of returning back, that he was trapped in the natural calamity. So many places were washed away, bridges were broken, and he tried a lot to return back on time. Some places he just walked too much, and he rode upon the horses, and he swam across the river, and he wanted to reach the jail in time. He did not want to lose his friend like Madhavan. Okay, now we are going to see that what happened next. The date fixed for the execution finally came. Kartikeya was not yet back, and his friend had to be hanged. Other prisoners, the guards, and even the king said that Madhavan had been a fool. But Madhavan was very sure of his friend. He knew Kartikeya would never betray him. What happened? So the date of execution had come. But on that moment also, Kartikeya did not return back. So everyone in the place, all of them were discussing that that man, that means Kartikeya, who was the criminal, who was the actual criminal, he would not come back. Okay, he would not come back, and because of that, obviously Madhavan is proving himself that he was a fool. He was just a fool. He was so much, he did not have any brain, he just did he wanted to help his friend, but his friend, who was the criminal, he did not think about Madhavan. Okay, so all of them, they just decided that Madhavan was a fool and Kartikeya would not return back to the jail, and Madhavan would be hanged, who was the innocent man. Now Madhavan knew that his friend would come, because his friend actually promised him that he would come, and he would not befall he would not let any harm befall on his friend. That means Kartikeya would not let any harm befall on Madhavan. that Madhavan knew very much. Okay, so Madhavan was sure that his friend would definitely come. Okay, and also he knew that his friend Kartike would not betray him. Madhavan was tied up and brought to the scaffold. As he was about to be hanged, Kartike came galloping on a horse, sweating, bleeding and exhausted. He shouted, "Stop, stop, let go of my friend, I'm bad, execute me." So what happened? When everything was everything was prepared and everyone was also prepared for giving the execution, for seeing, for watching that execution and everything. So at that time when Madhavan was tied up and brought up to the scaffold. Scaffold means, you know, scaffold is a place, it's a raised wooden platform where, that execution took place. Okay, executions took place. That in Bengali it is called Phashir Moncho. Okay, so that is a scaffold. Scaffold means a raised wooden platform where that victim, or victim means criminals, stood for having the punishment. Okay, for getting their deaths. Okay, so Madhavan tied up and then brought to the scaffold also. As he was about to be hanged, Kartike came back, okay, and he was upon the horse and he was sweating, bleeding and panting too much, okay, and exhausted, because he was also exhausted. Came back to the place after a long journey, and obviously there were so many obstacles also. Okay, he shouted, "Stop, stop, let go of my friend, I'm back, execute me." So Kartike returned back and he said, "Stop this, because I am here, I am the one to be executed, not my friend. Let him go and take me for the execution." Silence fell all over. Everyone present there was surprised to see such a friendship where there was so much love and trust for each other. Everyone was spellbound. So they did not understand, all of the people, they did not understand what they are watching on that moment. Okay, because it could not happen in their lives. Okay, it did not happen in their lives. So they were just seeing an example of the perfect friendship, and obviously friendship and trust. The king was touched seeing this happen. He said to his men, "He cannot be such a bad man when he is loyal to this degree. Release both of them." So the king, who was the supreme authority, he was also touched with that scenario. Okay, so he was also did not have any word to speak. He did not utter a single word by seeing the example, perfect example of friendship and trust. Only he just he was touched very much by this, and he ordered his guards to remove both of them, because he could understand that Madhavan was a perfect man, perfect friend, and he had the loyalty, he had a very good heart, because he knew that if Kartike would not return back, so he would be executed. Though he trusted his friend. Okay, so this could not happen with an ordinary person. Obviously, Madhavan had a huge and golden heart. So that the king understood. And also Kartike was a man of his word. when he could understand that his friend was in problem, whatever the situation may be, he all crossed, and then he came back to the place, and he just came back to himself, came back, and he got the punishment. He wanted the punishment by himself. Okay, so obviously it was a very touchy moment to the king, and king could also understand that both of them were good people, good men, and they also had a good golden heart. Okay, hearts.